My parents love going to the Asian buffet and going straight to the snow crab legs. I don't know what it is about Asians, but they love unlimited seafood. So I surprised them with this huge platter of crab legs tonight. And here's how you open crab legs. First, snap once, snap twice, and then gently wiggle out that fresh crab meat, and then dip in some butter. After that delicious bite, I spent the next 30 minutes cracking crab legs for my daughters.